stole the Kodak Strip. Surrender it, and I'll...